Italico in Palermo. Roller skating stars of 6 countries take part in an international contest. Last year's tournament in Barcelona was an all-out victory for Italy. And this year, the home team, with every ball bearing straining at the leash, are determined to repeat the performance. Italian champion Rossi wins the 10,000 meters, Botti coming second by the skin of his knees. Final result, Italy sweeps the board by winning 6 out of the 7 events.